everyone, and welcome to this Friday Nite LiveStream. You're with Sambo, and joining me, as always, is that horrible, wicked, black-hearted witch herself, Queen Regina J Lacerta. Good evening, my lady.
Good evening, sir.
How are you today? You know what? I'm hot. I'm so hot right now. Seriously.
Well, I'm gonna complain about being tired.
Oh, so hang on. So because I'm hot and you're tired. Well, there you go, folks. That's it for the live stream. It's all over.
Well, I got walked all over the city today, and with you know, 6 kilos of child strapped in a carrier to my body.
Hey, just because I wanted to piggyback from you.
12,000 steps.
Oh, really? 12,000 steps today? Look, I can.
Very close to.
That's very fit and healthy of you, Reggie. Very fit and healthy. And that kind of counteracts the fact that we ate cupcakes and hot chocolate and stuff like that, folks. We absolutely pigged out today in town. Yes, that's right. I met up with a Regina J Lacerta in the city here in the sweltering heat here in Melbourne, and it's still bloody hot. Seriously, I am so hot and sweaty. It's ridiculous. But you know, I had a wonderful...
I've got air conditioning.
Well, you see, I don't have air con in this bloody studio here. It's ridiculous. I can't have one because it makes all sorts of stupid noises and interferes with the recording and all of the electronics and all that sort of stuff. But I wonder if our viewers have air conditioning. I can really hear the care in your voice. Reggie really, really cares about me. Sure. Dark Prince Roman, a big hello to you. Going to the YouTube chat room. Arietti the Borrower, a big hello to you, Arietti. Now, you be nice to me tonight, please. Cream of Justice, hello. Woo, it starts. Should probably download LOL sometime. No real reason not to. Absolutely right. Authorius, hello to you. Thorsman, the Game Master, hello. Sambo, finally you go to LOL. No, not finally. Reggie, how many games, how many live streams have we done in League of Legends? It must be like 50 or something.
Oh.
Heaps. Heaps and heaps and heaps.
One or two.
Yeah, absolutely. Honestly, we've done so many. We had a break, actually, is what. So I guess for the first time, some of you guys may be watching us play League of Legends, but we used to do this every Friday night. We used to have Friday night fights and play League of Legends. And we thought, you know what, it's been a long time since we did that, so let's do that again tonight. Why not? Now, someone's asking, which server do we play on? And yes, it is Dominion. We play the Dominion game type. We play on the North American server. Now, if you would like to be a part of our live stream tonight or on any night in the future, you're welcome, by the way. Firstly, you're welcome to join us here in the live stream chat. Or if you would like to join us here, if you're, see where I'm hovering my mouse here, this is our online friends at the moment. We've got 155 of them. If you'd like to add either Reggie or myself to your friends list, then yeah, you can actually play with us here live in the show. Now, if you want to know what Reggie's friend list or friend name is, you need to add her. So if you've got League of Legends installed right now and you want to join us live on the show, then load it up for goodness sake and come along and send a request to Regina Lacerta. That's all one word, and it is Regina Lacerta. Now, she's the one that you really have to contact. And then, of course, you also want to contact me, which is SamboNZ, S-A-M-B-O-N-Z. And that way you'll get together. What are you chuckling about? What are you cackling about there in the background, you wicked old witch?
Oh, I just the fact that you're admitting I am the more important one to add.
Oh, I see. Yes, I did say that, didn't I? Well, it's slip of the tongue. No, look, the reason that Reggie is more important is because Reggie keeps a little black book of names, and so when we set up the games, Reggie needs to know who
you are. I do, and you're in the bad column.
I'm in the bad column. I'm the doggy. I'm always in the doggy box with Reggie. I hate it. Let's have a look at some more folk here. Good Lord, we've got lots of you guys coming in. Yay, Reggie, says Arietti. Oh, shush you. LOL is worth keeping installed on your computer. eSpeaker is saying, hi, Sambo and Regina. Hello to you, eSpeaker. Shokashuko, big hello to you as well. Aseel, hello to you. We've got Rasmus Anime. Go, Sambo. That's right. Always go, Team Sambo. Sambo, and oh my god, says Sphinx X, hello to you. Psycho Monster says Sambo NZ is Sambo's summoner's name, and Regina Lacerta is Regina's name. Thank you very much, Psycho Monster, although Regina Lacerta is one word. There you go. You made it to the Friday stream, indeed you did. So we're also in Mumble. We'll talk about that in just a second. Thorsman, the Game Master. Well, the first I've seen. There you go. Mitch 10190. That is Jenna Blossom, a.k.a. Watermelons, a.k.a. that hideous abomination called Butcher in our Final Fantasy 14 Let's Play series. Big hello to you, my friend. Good to see you. And Dark Rainfall. That is Rusty, my good mate Rusty. Hey, Hayes. She says, good to see you. I haven't spoken to you for a few days. And Dark Prince Roman. Oh, my God. That's right. It is. Oh, my God. Now, you guys today, look, I'm going to break, Reggie, I keep breaking the fourth wall, and as you say, there's no walls left, are there? I don't think there's any, look, you guys can't see this, but we are actually right now, let me bring it into view, wait, master, amazing technology, there we go, look at this, you can see we're in the Mumble server, now we're in the, which server are we on? Pink Yeti Army Mumble server, so if you are a member, hello Archelon, good to see you, Real Geo Barty, hello. Hello, Sambo. It's wonderful to watch you live again. Well, it's nice to have you here live as well. Snowhound, hello to you as well. If you guys would like to join us and you're a member of the Pink Yeti Army, team or community server, that means you're automatically going to be a member of the Mumble server. You can come along here. Come on in. Come into our live stream channel right here, especially if you're playing a match and if you've got something to say or if you'd like to help us commentate the game, you're more than welcome to. Don't be shy. And I'm talking to you, Jenna. I'm talking to you also, Rusty, and any of our normal, usual community members. You're more than welcome to come along here. Psycho Monster, I can see. Authorius, they're all in the Mumble chat room there, Reggie. All they need to do is come up to the live stream, and there we go. Ark Balin, hello to you, sir. How are you? Psycho Monster as well. Hello, hello. Can you hear us? Anybody hear us? Hello, hello. No, I think they might be a bit shy, Reggie. Maybe. What do you think? There's Authorius.
They're all afraid of you.
Oh, they're afraid of me, right? And so they should be. Authorius, hello. How are you?
Hello, I'm good.
There you go. There we go. My bad, says Psycho Monster. So Regina Lacerta is Regina's. That's okay. Thank you very much for that. Minecraft Gamer 34. Hey all, how's it going? It's going very well. And look at this. Look who's joined us here. It's that fellow Melbourneite herself, the Cupcake Queen, Tigerhawk Rosebud. Hi, Tiger. How's it going?
Hello, how are you?
Good to see you. I'm super hot. Really, really hot. I am so hot right now.
Trust me. Everyone. Sambo is not hot.
Oh, shut up.
He's just feeling the heat.
Shut up. I am not in heat, but I am very, very hot. Jenna Blossom, I can see you in the chat room there. G'day, mate. How are you?
Hello.
Come on, Sambo. Good to see you. Bringing some sense to the chat room, I hope. There we go. PinkYetiArmy.engine.com. That's exactly where you have to go. Cream of Justice is saying he has to listen. Indeed, indeed. Now, did I see a Rusty? Rusty, Rusty! There you go. Hi, Rust. How's it going?
Sneaking in, as usual.
Sneaking in. It's the Space Ninja Pirate Ninja
Rogue. Sneaking into the
rogue.
Back seat.
Yeah, exactly right. Exactly right. Good to see you, Rust. How's your week been?
Good.
Yeah, good. Mine's been super busy, by the way. I look forward to these Friday night fights so very much. I really, really do. Although, I've got to say, hang on, we'll go back. There you go. You can all look at your own names on the stream. There we are. Do you know what? I've had a big night tonight, and I literally just ran in the door, right? And I've been at the most amazing restaurant. Reggie, I know you know where I've been. Have you been there before? Mm-hmm. Have you been there? I know you know the place, but have you eaten there before?
The Vietnamese place,
yes,
in Melbourne?
Yes. Not the Vietnamese noodle house, but where you go after that.
Oh, okay.
After that. You liked a photo on my Instagram tonight. Come on.
You would have to mean dessert story.
That's right. Dessert story. Oh, my God.
And we hear angels.
That's right. My taste buds are in love. They had a love affair. Do you know what, Rust? I know that you're not picky about your food, but you like good food, right? You like good, clean, healthy food. Yeah, you'd never go and eat piles of burgers and stuff, right, Rust?
Right.
Right. Okay. So, you know, I don't know if you follow me on Twitter or Instagram or whatever, but you need to go and check out the food I tweeted tonight. It was absolutely delicious. And we had there's a Taiwanese dessert restaurant. That's all they sell.
I just have your Tumblr if you're posting it there.
Oh, yeah, same. I think it ends up on there as well. Absolutely gorgeous. And, you know, I was just so involved in the food that I forgot that we had a live stream tonight. And I panicked and had to run all the way home. I had to run to the taxi stop and hail a taxi, Reggie. That's how nightmarish my evening was.
Wow.
I know. Sarah, just honestly terrible. Oh, who's that? Who's is that sex?
I was going to say, at least you worked it off, Sambo. But, yeah,
No. Sambo would never go that far.
Excuse me, I had to run all the way, like, it was like all the way over there. It was like way over there, like at least 11 or 12 steps.
Do you mean you had to run like 2 meters?
No, it might have been a little bit less than that. But anyway, the point of fact is that I did run, and then a whole lot of people sort of spontaneously burst into laughter because me running is kind of funny. But anyway, Guild Wars 2 misses you, as do the Quoggins, says Dark Prince Roman. And that is directed at Authorius, and we'll ask him about that in a minute. David Freeman says, hello guys, Master of Mischief has arrived. Hello indeed, although you pale in comparison to people like Rust, Tiger, and of course our own Reggie. Fire of Agentis is saying, I like burgers within reason. Now, Authorius, are you there?
I might be.
Okay, you might be. Why is Dark Prince Roman saying Guild Wars 2 misses you, as do the Quoggins? What's going on there? Have you not been playing Guild Wars 2, young man?
I've not. I've been playing Terror.
You and everyone else. Oh, now let's ask Rust about Terror, shall we?
Don't bring me into the Terror conversation.
No, because that'll be a conversation that's going to last. I hope you guys have got 4 hours, because old boy can Rust talk about Terror. Look, needless to say, Rust. We know that a lot of our folk from Pink Yeti Army, in fact, look at this, we've down there, we've actually got a Terror room. We've got a Terror channel there. A lot of our folk have decided to pick up Terror and give it a go, right? Because it is gone free to play. Now, that's cool because we encourage everyone to play a whole bunch of different games. I don't like it myself. It's not my cup of tea.
I'm not sure. Boring.
Shokashuko. Hey, Shokashuko, how's it going? You obviously don't like it either.
I don't think it's bad. I just find it boring.
Okay, well, I mean, look, it is an atypical, Korean MMO, right? So it's I don't know. There are a lot of mechanics in it that I don't like in an MMO. But Rust, if I pressured you, I know I've spoken to you about this in the past. And for you, Terra, you think is a good game up to the end game, right? But if you had to summarize it, is there anything you could easily say is either wrong or in non-agreement with you in terms of the end game? What is it? Is it easy to put a finger on what specifically it is you're not sort of happy about with the end game of Terror?
3 letters, RNG.
RNG. It's the RNG gods. And sorry, just going to interrupt you for a second. You can see here, folks, that we've got a buddy subscription request there. Agent Crumpetus wants to add you. Guys, just add us as friends, just like that. It's that simple, and you'll be able to join in a game very, very shortly. So, RNG. Okay, so the random number generator. Are we saying that you're at the mercy of the RNG gods, and it gets awfully grindy and horrible and ridiculous and expensive, I'd imagine, Rust?
It is not balanced in the money you make and the money you have to pay to, survive at endgame. It's just constant struggle, and it becomes a chore.
Okay, and
really quick.
Not only, look at this, Cream of Justice in the chat room there is saying, silly people playing Terror, good lord. Go Reggie says 1998 Marvel, clearly he's delusional. Go Reggie again, gosh, you've got a big fan there. What was Reggie's username again, says Fat Man Ralphie, aka it's the Lord of the D20 himself, Fair Blitz from our DC Universe Online. Good to see you, mate. Reggie, what is your username, please, in League of Legends?
My username is Regina Lacerta, all one word.
Regina Lacerta.
R-E-G-I-N-A-L-A-C-E-R-T-A.
There you go. Synchronous or something. Go Reggie again. You've got a spammer in there saying, go Reggie. Good lord, are you paying this person? Now, speaking of paying, Rust, does that grind and chore that you were talking about before, does that convert into having to spend lots and lots of money?
What, gold or real money?
No, real money. Real hard-earned money.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, so it's just a
not
big effort.
Not time. It big does now.
Okay, there you go.
I think they added something scammy.
Setsun, I can see you in the chat here. Hey, Snowhound. Setsun, are you playing Terror?
No, I played it when it first came out for like the first 3 months, but I didn't sub.
Right, okay.
I'm playing it, Sambo, and my opinion...
Yes.
The cash shop they have so far is mostly vanity items, so except there are lockbox keys in there. But most of the... When I've skimmed over the cash shop, and most of it's vanity, nothing you can't get in, that you can deal without. So that's just my opinion, though.
Oh, thank you very much. It's always good to get varied opinions on it. Everyone's got a different one, of course. Quickly go to the chat room there. Regina Lacerta is her summer name. You can see it's there. And Shokashuko, thank you very much. She's pasted it in there if somebody wants to copy. Thorsman, the Games Master, is saying, I'm higher level than Sambo and Reggie, by the way. Go Reggie. No, seriously. No, go Reggie. Kid Shuffle, hello, Sarah. Look at this. Tiger Hawk, Rosebud. Tiger, do you care to repeat the evil, like the disgusting words that you've typed into the YouTube chat room there? What on earth, has something come over? Have you been possessed?
Long live the Twitch witch!
No!
Yay!
Never.
What the hell is that?
No.
No, there is no such thing.
Thank you very much, Tiger. The check's in the mail, by the way.
She controls me. Archelon is saying that I don't plan on playing Terra. I don't have enough time to play the games I already haven't. Oh, look, tell me about it. Oh, my God, I haven't got enough time to do anything these days, let alone play all the games I want to. But you know what, folks? Look, speaking of games, it's been so long since we've played this. We're in LoL. We're on League of Legends. It's been months and months and months. We used to have a whole bunch of fun. Must admit, Reggie kind of got a little bit sick of it, I guess, is a polite way of putting it. And we were doing the same thing week in, week out. And it just got a little bit much for us, didn't it? I mean,
It did. Yep.
Not that it's a bad game.
But, you know, have a break, have a holiday, come back, have another go. It's all good.
Well, that's kind of like what happened with us over the holidays. I finally got a break away from the Wicked Witch of the West. And it meant that I didn't absolutely hate her when we came back to record our shows again. I just disliked her greatly. So, you know, that's better, right?
just a healthy level of disdain, that's all.
That's the one. I only hate her a little bit now. But look, folks, we do appreciate that. A lot of you have asked if we can. There we go. There's another friend request. Thorsman, hello to you. We appreciate that you guys like League of Legends, and we do like the format. Couple of games, couple of quick games. We do play the Dominion type, but we play it with you guys, with the viewers. And in this case, now hang on, actually, if we go back to the chat room for a second. Tigerhawk, Rosebud, Rust, and Jenna, especially you three, and Shokashuko, actually, and Emir, a.k.a. Setson. Do any of you guys have League of Legends, and or have you played it in the past? I'll start with you, I think, Tiger. Have you ever had an interest in it, and have you installed it? Tiger?
Oh, me? No, I don't have League of Legends, no.
Oh, okay. No, not your cup of tea. Shokashuko, do you have it installed?
I totally wasn't talking to you before the live stream started.
What was that, sorry?
I totally wasn't talking with you on League of Legends before the live stream started.
Oh, of course, that's right, you were too. What an idiot. Yes, I know you play. There you go, thanks very much. You know, I very rarely look at the names. Terrible of me, isn't it? My apologies. You were indeed. In fact, you're in my friends list. There you go. Setsun, what about you? Do you play LoL?
No, I've never tried it.
Okay, well, you'll have to watch along tonight and see what you think. What about you, Rust? Surely, I know you love your PvP. Is this up your alley?
I did play it for months and months and dropped tons of money on it.
Did you just?
Actually, I played it for a couple of years.
Oh, okay, there you go. All right, so in other words, you'll watch our live stream and just be face-palming the entire time.
Oh, no. I am horrible at it now.
Oh, okay.
I haven't played it in like almost a year.
So she says. She's just being modest. Yeah. Don't listen to her.
No, when you don't play, you suck.
Oh, so well, there by definition, Reggie and I suck, but we know that. What's up, Snowhound?
Yeah.
As a player, as a video game as a PC player, what would you? If I find myself interested in LOL, what would you say to have fun about it? Like, what would be?
Yep, that's a great question. That's a very good question.
Not play it too often.
Yes, not play it too often. And avoid the community. Avoid the community at all costs, because it's the most septic, vile, disgusting, hate-ridden, vitreous community I've ever come across. It makes Xbox Live Call of Duty or Modern Warfare 3 look like a jaunt through the park. Trust me. Yep. League of Legends players are a league of their own in terms of arsehattery. I would have to stock up on 16 cases of dick spray before if we actually brought them in. Because, seriously, they are just a bunch of asses. This is to you, the League of Legends community, and I don't say this lightly and I don't say it very often, but you can go die in a fire. I hate you with a passion. I've hated you from the start and I hate you
now. I think what Sambo is actually trying to say is League of Legends is a fun game and it is great to play if you can actually find a core group of people who you get along with to play with. If you try and play with strangers, you're not going to have fun.
Yeah, thank you. That's a much more polite way of saying, I hate you, League of Legends players. You're all jerks. You're seriously jerks if you all go freak off. Anyway, but our little community that we have here, and of course all the people, wonderful people in our friends list, we have lots and lots of fun. So Snowhound, avoid the general public in League of Legends at all costs. Trust me on that one. Trust me on that one. I've applied, says Fat Man Ralphie, I've applied to PYA to join the Mumble server. Is anyone able to accept me? I'm not sure. I can't at the moment, but there might be someone. Ouch, that's a statement, says Fire of Argentus. It is a statement, and it is true, and I'm going nice on them. Trust me. I am being nice, because if I was to say what I really wanted to say, I would have to ban myself for 2 years. So,
I was about to say.
Yeah, because yes. If you want to hang around after the show, stick around, and I will tell you exactly how I feel about the League of Legends community, and your ears will bleed. Anyway, we are here to play League of Legends with our wonderful community. So thank you very much for everyone who's joined us in the chat room, both in Mumble and also here in the YouTube live chat room as well. We're going to get straight into it now. If you want to know what we do, here's what we do. This is our thing. We go co-op versus AI for a start, because we don't want to play with the general public for the aforementioned reasons, all right? So we just want to avoid them at all costs. So if anyone says, you should play against real people, the answer is no. And the answer is no today, and the answer will be tomorrow. Hey guys, it's Jinx. Jinx has joined us in the YouTube chat room, and I believe I saw him come into the Mumble channel as well. Did he? Are you there, Jinx?
How's it going?
Oh, he is. Jinx McNinja, good to see you. Now, we were just asking everyone here in the chat room, do they play League of Legends? What about you, my friend?
I have. I have actually had the fun time of playing with you a couple times.
Aha. There you go. Now, I like the way he said it was fun, Reggie, because what he really means is the interesting strategies that you and Reggie propose when you play a game. In other words, we suck completely. So sorry about that. But hey, we're there to have
lots
of fun.
It's okay. I suck too.
Look, Juan David Acosta, and I hope I said your name right there, is saying high-level rank is not as stupid in League of Legends. It's mainly the low-level rank and normal games that have this reputation. And I appreciate
that. That's a lie.
Oh, really? Is that like, really? So the
that is such a lie.
Oh, hang on.
I've played a max level many times, and there's just as many horrible people. The minute you see an opposing team talk, and the minute you have Pug in your group, your game is ruined.
Oh, dear. All right, well, there you go. Now, would you like to get in a room and duke it out there? Psycho Monster is saying, having more than 1,000 plus league... Oh, he's going to side with you here. Leagues, hours in League of Legends, I have great knowledge of the horrible community. So there you go. And Carlos Hill, I'm sorry you couldn't sleep at 4 a.m. Come join us. We'll put you to sleep very quickly. Don't worry about that. Tigerhawk Rosebud is saying, did you stock up on your special Begone spray, Sambo? I have copious amounts of it. Don't you worry about that. I'm going to be drowning in Dick's Begone this evening. Okay, that didn't come out quite as I expected. But anyway, let's move on to...
I hope you buy it in bulk, Sandor.
Yeah, I buy Dick Spray in bulk, yes. They love it when I come in to the Dick Spray shop. You know what? I think we need to change subject very quickly. Yay, Sambo rocks, go Reggie, was a lie. Thank you, Thorsman. Yeah, I knew it was. There we go. Now, we do not play Classic. We play Dominion, you can see, and we play the Crystal Scar. Now, hey, Reggie and I, we're talking about this today, right? Which is, we love the Dominion game type. We like it way more than Summoner's Rift. There's no doubt about it. You've seen us play it, like I said, 50 times. Why can anyone, this is an open question to anyone who is listening right now, whether you're in the chat room here in Mumble or whether you're in the YouTube on text, please, why is there only one goddamn map for Dominion? Why? Anyone, help.
Well, technically there's only one map for the amount of players on the classic one too.
Summoner's Rift.
Is 5v5, and the other one is 3v3 or something.
Right, okay. So why do people... Like, this has been out for years, 2.5, 3 years. why are people still satisfied with playing the same map over and over and over and over again? It's something I
were saying that they could even just change the skin. I mean, the gameplay, you know, where the nexuses are, they can keep all those in the same place. Just give us a different skin. Make it look just, you know,
yeah.
Mix it up. Be pretty.
Yeah, like put go ahead.
I'm guessing what people really come back to this game is the different interaction you get with the different people. You know, it's a different experience each time. You know, every sure. time it's either bad or good. And then also about the maps, yeah, that's been a big problem in the thing. You know, they keep releasing new champions and new skins, but people want new maps instead.
Mm.
Right. Yeah, fair enough. I mean, I know they're always mixing up the characters. You know, it's good that they have new summoners all the time and they're changing up the specs and all the rest of it, but you come on, just a bit of a change of scenery. We all know it's the same thing, but, you know, I mean, this map is cool that we play on, but let's have a tech one or an underwater one or something that's up in the clouds. Or, I mean,
no, not an underwater level.
What? Do you not like underwater?
Don't suggest... Oh.
Why?
I still have nightmares from trying to swim little Mario around those jellyfish. Never underwater. No underwater.
That's right, easy.
Definitely make any underwater one there. Look at this. Kid Schnuffle is saying, I know why. Because they're too lazy to make another one. That's what I reckon, to be honest. I reckon they're just being lazy as well. In the European services, Real Geobardi, I play only in co-op against bots, and the community is not as horrible as the ones who play against each other. Yeah, I think so. Competition makes them assholes. That's right. I think they've gone to the future. What? We become assholes, Doc? I think they all do when they start playing League of Legends. Just one of those things. So there you go. I'd like to know that as well, says Dark Prince Roman. I would as well. All right, so look, let's get on here. I'm going to invite my own teammates. The first thing we're going to do here is wait for this to populate. We'll click on invite. And I'm going to go down the list and try and find Reggie. And there we go. We'll
now
invite
him. Make sure you go in versus AI.
Yeah, I did that. I did that already. Oh, I hope I did that. Now, have you accepted? There we go. Okay, so this is 5v5, folks, but we're not going to play 5v5 each other. We're going to play 5 versus AI, and we'll try and squeeze out a couple of games tonight. And remember, this is our first League of Legends game in a very long time, so we're going to suck.
We're going to be really bad.
And, yeah, even more than we normally do. So anyway, all right, what I'm going to do, Reggie, I'm going to go down this list, and I'm just going to add... everyone in. I'm just gonna blah 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 blah, just go add.
I think at this point that's yes.
Yeah, that look, if you're start online
clean slate.
Well, if you're online, yeah, you just there we go. Invite all of the players, all of the everything. So whoever clicks first is gonna get in. So we shall see what happens. So good luck to those of you. Now remember, if you get in this match, don't worry, or rather if you don't get in this match, we will actually pop you in the next match, so don't worry about this. So there will be two this evening. So Reggie will take note of who's coming into this game. So Reggie, we've got myself and yourself, obviously. We've got congratulations going to Augie. Well done, sir. We've got AP Summon. Well done to you. And we've got Agent Crumpetus. Now, I've got a funny feeling that's because they're all A's. But anyway,
we've had that conversation, yes.
Yeah, so never mind. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Look, Reggie will write those down and we will invite, stick around because we'll invite the rest of you for the next one there. Yeah, it goes alphabetically. Sorry about that. But it is our first one back. So whatever, that's okay. We're happy with that. We'll just randomly choose three more in the next one. So I think, Reggie, we're about ready to rock and roll. Now, the thing is, that don't forget, folks, once we start this match, it is going to go black. The screen will go black because League of Legends is stupid in that the launcher is a completely separate client executable to the actual game. So this closes down and then a new XE is spawned, and that is the actual League of Legends game engine itself. So the screen will go black. So don't panic. We'll keep talking so that you know we're still here. All right. So yes, Shokushuko, you did miss out, but don't worry. We'll put you in the next game. Thorsman is saying, Sambo, you got a group to play with, or is it only you and Reggie? You know, we'll be pulling in anyone here, so I hope I'll join next. Okay, well, look, I'll tell you what, because you guys have mentioned it, Shokushuko, Reggie will write this down. Shokushuko, you're in the next match, and Thorsmand, you're in as well. There you go. So that leaves one more random player that we'll choose. So Thorsmand and Shokushuko, you can be in the next one. Okay, I'm going to hit start game. Now, again, remember, Ugo, match found. Of course, there's a blinking match found, because... it's us.
To the fields of justice. Thing.
Okay, I've locked in my normal man, which is Garen, to the fields of justice. I had to reset my masteries because it got all changed up. I have no idea what I did, Reggie. I just clicked on what looked pretty. So I have no idea what masteries I chose. But anyway, what I do now, I've still got Garrison and I've still got Exhaust from when we were playing last time. Let's go in and have a look and see what Agent Crumpetus, he's choosing Fiora. Who we got? Augie, who is, look like they're locking in Little Orphan Annie there. Very cool. We've got Thresh here, the Chain Warden that's been picked by Regina J Lacerta. Interesting. AP Summon, looks like they're having a go at Katarina. But Reggie, always interested in what you're picking. Why are you going with Thresh?
Well, if you click on him, he makes this really cool kind of sounds.
Well, that's as good a reason as any, I suppose. Now, I'm sorry, folks, if we've got the music there.
He looks like a bit of a necromancer, and I don't mind, you know, playing the odd necromancer. However, no, a necromancer with a sword.
We don't mind either.
It'll be interesting.
Why not? And, of course, melee, you're normally playing range. There we go. Spin to win, indeed, Shokushuka. Now, if the music and stuff is too loud, I'm sorry. Just wait till we get in the game. And there it is. We're off now. I'm just going to switch here. And like I said, your screen is going to go black, but you still should be able to hear me. There we go. Now, if the game sounds, because we haven't played this for so long and it's been a massive patch that we've had to update here, may have lost our volume setting. So once we get in the game, if anyone, especially you guys, if you're watching along in the chat room, in the Mumble chat room, if you could have a look and let us know if the game is too loud or too quiet, I would really, really, really appreciate that very, very much. Okay, here we go. We are in, I think we're in like Flynn, and you should be seeing the main game screen now. Let's just move this around a little bit.
Yeah. Now, while you're having a look at that, I'm actually having a look at the tune that Augie has chosen.
Yes.
Have a look at it's Annie, but does Annie look a little bit different to you?
Oh my god, look at this, it's Panda Annie. That is very cool. Okay, so you've obviously got a skin there, Augie, very cool. So actually, let's have a bit of a recap while we wait for some of these guys to summon in, like Reggie's not summoning for some strange reason. I am on Garen, of course, spin to win, yes, that's exactly right. Fiora is being played by Agent Crumpetus there. We've got Panda Annie, as Reggie said, the skinned Annie there being played by Augie. We've got Thresh, who is being given a go by Reggie. And we've got AP Summon, who's got Aether Wing Kale. And of course, Kale's a very good, cool character, but I've never seen that skin before. So this will be interesting. Now, Real Geobardi is saying Thresh is an awesome character to play. And look at this, here we go. Oh my god, the interface, the UI is different. Reggie, did you notice
it
that?
It is.
Oh my actual god. Okay, this is...
I'm not quite sure what to do. Oh, this okay, is, there's where I spend money.
Well, this... yeah. So now you're happy, are you? Where do you spend
found
money?
Found the shop button already. At least she found something.
Yeah, she already found it. There we go. Oh my god, this is all different. This is completely changed.
What?
Oh my god. Okay, fine.
I've got to try and buy things that are... Oh.
Boots of Speed. Buy. Now, how much gold do we get? Oh, yeah, 675. Health potion... No, essential... What stuff? I don't like this because it used to show you stuff... Oh, is it this one up the top here? Ah, okay. I was going to say there used to be a tree showed you. Yeah, okay, there we go.
Yeah, no.
Alright, now I understand. Now I've got it. So it's up the top there. I don't like this new interface though, I've got to say. It's a bit confusing.
It's very confusing.
Wow.
Very, very confusing.
What have we got here? Champion info. Well,
And actually, yeah, the recommended then has built into, so even though they're recommending some items, it looks like they can be built up later.
Yeah, it's interesting, isn't it? Well, okay, guys, we're even going to be more screwed up about this because we are completely unfamiliar with what is going on here. Now, what I also want to know, Reggie, how come there's little segments below? Look at your character, by the way, it looks awesome.
No, I know, pretty cool.
How come there's little segments under our icons? What are those segments? Are they the level of the spell or something? Do you see what I mean? It's a little,
I have no idea what you mean.
Where it says Q, W, E, R, T, Y, etc.
Yes, that's the level of the skill.
Ah, right, so I got it right. Thank you very much. How can anyone tell me that's been playing League of Legends for a long time? Because we haven't played for about, I don't know, 3 or 4 months. When did this actually change?
It changed I believe a month ago. No, it changed at the pre-season 3, not a month ago. That was a little longer than that.
All right, and thank you very much to everyone here who's talking about the sound, who says the sound is okay. No fiddlesticks. That's right. Thank goodness for that. There's no fiddlesticks. Now, boy, I don't know about you, Reggie, but I'm rusty as hell. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell is going on.
That's an understatement of a lifetime.
Yeah. Well, let's have a look at the score. 478 to 472 so far. So we're actually in the lead a little bit. You can see, of course, down the bottom we've got 3-2 in terms of... Oh my god, I'm about to die already. Wait a minute, let's get rid of these guys.
Of course you are. It is you.
Okay, well, is there still a health pickup around here somewhere? Let's go up and have a look.
From what I can see, it looks like the map is the same.
Yep, there it is. Yeah, got it.
But yeah, the interface is quite different.
Yeah, well, I mean, look, when I say the interface is bad, I don't mean bad at all. I think the interface is a lot cleaner. But, of course, neither Reggie nor I loaded into the game prior to the live stream, and we didn't think that it would be any different. So it's just that it's putting me off, Reggie. Do you know what I mean? It's unfamiliar. Does that make sense?
It is. Well, I'm actually thinking that it looks bulkier.
Yeah, it does look cleaner though. It may look bulky, but it's an improvement. I'll definitely give them that. Now, let's go to the chat room. The confusion is hilarious, says Authorius. That's right, and yes, folks, I bought two boots. Because I have no idea how the shop works anymore. No idea. Oh, and there's Tristana. Let's lock you down, thank you very much. Go take that
now,
Tristana
also,
body.
For some reason, I don't know how I've managed, but my mumble interface is running over the top.
Oh, well done. No, that's good. Mine. Oh, come on. I've got to kill him. Oh, I got it. Got killed, but I did make a kill at all. Look, let's go around and have a look and see what's going on down the bottom. Here we've got Agent Crumpetus down with Regina J Lacerta there on the 7 o'clock. Oh, I haven't explained that, have I? Hang on. Let me go to the shop first. How do I do this? Do I buy that? Okay, so I buy that one, maybe. Is that how it works? Have I just bought two of them? Oh, this is really confusing. I have no idea. Do you have any clue how this works? I just want to do
not
the recommended
really, no,
stuff.
No.
Guardian Angel. Oh, I see. So you have to click on one and then click on the stuff. Oh, okay. All right. Hang on. How do I sell something? There, sell. Okay. All right, I think I've sorted it out now. There we go, 7:20.
Yep, and while you've been shopping, the rest of us will just continue playing and
trying to accomplish the
goal.
Come on, I just wanted to sort that out. Now, look, folks.
Oh, but I saw shoes, and then I saw another pair of shoes, so I had to buy two pairs of shoes. You know me and shoes.
Shut up. Oh, my God. Okay, maybe did have to buy some shoes. But look, I've figured it out now. So, look. Why did they go change it up, though? They didn't have to make it all different. Hi, Reggie. I'm here with you. See, I've come to help. Here we go. Now, folks, here's how we describe all the points. This, where we are now, is 5 o'clock. It's just the points on a clock. I'm going to head over here to 3 o'clock. We've got 12 o'clock up the top there, 9 o'clock over there to the west, and down to the southwest is 7. So just think of a clock face. And that's what we're going to be calling out. So right now you can see that we have got 9 o'clock and 5 o'clock. The enemy bots are taking back the 7 o'clock, the 12 o'clock, and we are, thank you to Agent Crumpetus over there and Regina J. Lacerta and myself, we now have taken back the 3 o'clock.
There's a panda over there.
Now let's have a look at the score, folks. You can see it is 402 points to 330, and I'm here with Augie. There's a panda. Now, is Augie in Mumble Chat? I'm not too sure.
Yes, I am. I'm Psycho Monster.
Hey, Psycho Monster. All right, Augie, good to have you along, by the way. Now, explain this panda of yours. How come it's chasing you around? Is it like an ally of some sort?
Well, Annie has a ultimate, and she summons a bear named Tibbers. And for this skin, the Lunar Revel skin, it's a panda.
Ah, there you go, Reggie. Bet you're gonna get that one, aren't you? You're going to want to play that.
Maybe.
Oh, God, I just
not
got completely owned. All right, now, hang on. Let me see if I can work the shop again. All right, I don't have enough money. Come on. Oh, come on. I need $50 more, and I can get my Guardian Angel, which revives a champion upon death. How cool is that? Restoring 30%. There we go. Click and buy. All right, now that I see this, actually, Reggie, I actually think this is actually better now that I'm understanding it just a little bit more.
Yeah, it never seems to take you very long to figure out how to shop.
Let's go to the score. The dim light bulb just got a little bit brighter. Poor Sambo, says Tiger Hawk Rosebud. I heard that, right, Tiger?
Sorry, what was that?
yeah, whatever. You're saying the dim light bulb. You're saying the light bulb in my teeny little brain. Oh, dear. Well, look, come on. I don't know if you're watching the stream, but if you haven't played League of Legends, but it's pretty different to what it used to be. Seriously. Double kill. Woohoo. Well done, Augie.
The differences are mostly aesthetic.
Yeah, they're aesthetic, but they're enough to make it feel unfamiliar.
To confuse your feeble little mind.
Okay, that's one way of doing it. But look, at the end of the day, the score is 372 to 265. So who's stupid? Not us. There we go. You learn the game quicker than most, says Sphinx. Thank you very much. Shoes are the most manly thing in the world. They absolutely are. Now let's go down here and chop up. I'm going to chop up Tristana because I hate her. There we go. Gone. Legendary. That's right. I am legendary. Well, maybe not. Okay, but it told me I was.
Yeah.
That was actually not me. It was Augie. Right, Augie? Augie is legendary, AP Summon is legendary, but not me, unfortunately. Alright, but...
Sambo is, well, just Sambo.
Well, we're contributing. We are contributing because we are winning. Shoes are the most manly thing in the world, especially pink ones, says Authorius. Authorius, you know I can hear you, right? There we go. Buy some pink shoes, Sambo. Oh, look at them all. They're all being horrible. Look at this. You know what? Actually... This is amazing, folks. This is a raffle stomp here. If Augie over the side here can keep the Swain bot off the 3 o'clock, and if we can take this... Yeah, look at this. We have recaptured the 3 o'clock position here. If we can hold this one out, folks, this will mean we actually will have 100% of the map. Now, I'm going to use this. There we go. I use the item there. Oh! Used the item to revive my health and got completely owned in the process. That was slightly embarrassing. Let's take these items here to build up, what's that one there, 20 armor or 180 health. Yes, we'll take that. Okay, Reggie, I've got to say, I'm actually enjoying the shop interface a lot more now. I actually like it. There you go.
Why am I not surprised?
Well, it's easier. It's actually easier to understand. I know that it's a little bit unfamiliar to us, and that made me freak out a little bit. Hello, Agent Crumpeters. But I'm actually liking it. It's much cleaner than it was. So I take my hat off to you guys and gals there at Riot Studios. That is actually a much nicer interface. There we are. All right, let's go to the chat room here quickly, because you can see the score is dipping. What do you reckon, Reggie? How are you playing?
I reckon I just got killed.
Oh, really? Let's go over there. Oh, look at that. And Augie is nearly dead as well. Let's see if we can come over here and help take this back. Shut it down. And Augie's saying, no! But look at this, folks. This is getting very exciting now because you can see we are taking back the 5 o'clock and the score is 353 to 73. Oh! No! Look up the top. They're making a comeback here. The Garen bot up the top along with Jin Xiao have gone up to 12 o'clock. But fortunately for us, we had AP Summon up the top there who took back to 12 o'clock. Right, snatched it from right out underneath the hands of the bots there. And that was a fantastic move. But unfortunately, down the bottom here, look at this. Regina J Lacerta has repelled. Look at that. Repelled an attack on the 5 o'clock. That was brilliant, Reggie. I've got to say, out of all the horrible things I said to you, that was absolutely brilliant because you possibly have allowed us now to take an entire map. And look at this, we've got a Garen bot who is coming in to try and make his... Oh, look at this. He's actually... Yes, he has taken back a slice of the 3 o'clock. If I can capture this 3 o'clock, that means we have a 100% map situation here. Look at that, folks. There we go. We have 100%. There is no doubt about it. We have completely owned this map. It is 351 to nil. That is a GG. We completely owned them. Woo! That was fantastic. That is a victory if we've ever seen one before. Reggie, help me there. What on earth happened? How can we come back after such a large break in the game with a victory like that?
I think I can put it very, very simply.
How?
We had such a brilliant game there because we had awesome teammates. It wasn't you or me.
No.
It was the people we were playing with.
I completely agree, and I'm talking about AP Summon, I'm talking about Augie, aka Psycho, and I'm talking about Agent Crumpetus. Augie, of course, you're in the Power of D20 proven. There you go, Agent Crumpetus. You know what? The chat room, you're in there, Augie. If you had to comment about that, how did we win so easily? What was the most deciding factor? I mean, was it good teamwork there, or were we just overpowered against the bots? In your opinion, how did we actually do a landslide victory like that?
I think it was a little of both.
A little of column A, a little of column B. I mean, look, Reggie and I, of course, are terrible. We're hopeless, but we have fun. but, I mean, look, I did kill a few. Reggie, I saw you taking down a couple as well. Oh, by the way, Reggie, what did you think of your champion? Did you enjoy it?
No.
You're not a fan of...
I much rather a ranged.
No, I was going to say it's not ranged at all. Let's go into the into the chat room here. Carlos Hill saying, go Reggie. Tigerhawk Rosebud is saying, woohoo. Damn, straight woohoo. That was a ruffle song there. Authorius is saying, good work, Reggie. Sphinx is saying, God, I've missed the shoutcaster Sambo. You know what? My voice doesn't miss it, that's for sure. Shokashuko saying, come on, you've got this. That's right. GG all around. Congrats on the win for your return, says Dark Prince Roman. That's right. That is a very good start to it. Flashpoint Dragon Riss, hello to you as well. Nice of you to join us here in the stream. Select harder bots next time, Sambo. Some challenges always. Well, look, it was our first match tonight, so we wanted to go in easy. I mean, I'm glad we did, because, of course, half of that game I spent trying to figure out how the hell the shop works, which is shocking. So there we go. Now, someone's asking me, what's the password for Mumble, says Thorsman. Thorsman, you have to be a member of the community. And if you are, you'll go to the forum post, which gives it. We do not give the password out anywhere, I'm afraid. So there you go, folks. You can see there, if you want to have a look, we're not going to go through the score in any detail like we used to, because I don't think it's worthwhile. But you can see here the major stats there. There's the scores. And, of course, AP Summon there, taking it home there, 15-1-5. And we've got Augie with 11-1-4. Reggie and myself, not so hot, but Agent Crumpet is there, 5-3-7. And, of course, you know that is kills, deaths, and assists. Nice and easy. All right, now, in the tradition of these maps, you know, to give ourselves a little bit of a break and a chance for everyone to go for a pee and go refill their Melbourne tea or whatever it is that they need to do. Thorsman, the Games Master, is saying, bye, Darius. I don't respond to anyone who says, do this. There you go. There's your answer. In the tradition of our previous streams, we're going to have a quick break, just a quick 5-minute break. And, of course, what that means is that you guys get treated to a little video. And today's video is something that I love a lot. And it's from somebody that I love a lot. And she is a good friend of mine.
Oh, is it the Converse shoe ad?
No. No, it's not the Converse shoe ad. Yes, you're all looking at a picture of a traffic cone. Don't worry about it. And someone else, by the way, who said, hey, you guys should play a normal game. Obviously, you're new here. You must be new here. This
We never do anything normal.
No, we never do anything normal. This is a good friend of mine called Ember is Salty. And Ember, if you're watching, I love you. I love you, love you, love you. Mwah, mwah, mwahs to you. And she is a WoW parry singer. And Jenna knows this song. Russ knows this song. I thought, you know what? It's League of Legends time. It's all about PvP. It's all about people QQing all the time. So what better way than to have a nice little break very quickly, which we will be back straight after. And we'll be starting up our second game, don't worry, than have a song by Ember is Salty, and of course it's called The Ninja Raider. So Ember, take it away, and we'll see you guys in a few minutes. I'm up in a park, lying on a rug, I'm doing my hunter thing. You're rocking mad heels, I got mad skills, I'm busting out my serpent sting. We're burning through mob, pop off gloves dropped off. You're not paying attention. Everyone rolls greed, but I roll need. And now you're all mad at me. But if you like it, then you should have rolled need on it. If you like it, then you should have rolled need on it. Don't be mad, cause I like a paid on it. If you like it, then you should have rolled need on it. Q, 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 Q. If you like it, then you should have rolled need on it. You're only crying right now, cause a hunter got it. If you like it, then you should have rolled need on it. I'm in 10 man OS, topping DBS, killing some trash with my pet. They drop a nice staff, need it and laugh. Now the
have a mission. Did I mention everything is a hunter weapon? Are you good luck with Sartar? Then I just hard. Then I really wonder if they'll miss me. But if you like it, then you should have rolled meat on it. If you like it, then you should have rolled meat on it. Yes, I see that it's got plus heels on it. If you like it, then you should have rolled meat on it. Q, 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 Q. Don't tell me that you don't secretly want to be just like me and need every BOE that you see. Find a guild that'll take you into raids to upgrade you and gear you for Ulduar and beyond, and get all the loot you want. And then when no one's on, you can go grab all the gold, slash you quit, and you're gone. All the ninja raiders!
And there we go, folks. Indeed, QQ more. What do you reckon, Reggie? If you like it, then you should have rolled lead on it. Could I be a singer? Could I be as good as Ember? Ember rocks, doesn't she? She is just amazing. We love her. Whoops,
yeah,
we're on the
craft
of war. There we go. She's awesome.
Your singing abilities are about as great as mine.
Yeah. Q, 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 Q. I don't know if Jenna's still in the chat, but if he is, I know he loves it. Right, Jenna? I can't see the chat anymore.
Yes, I do.
Oh, there you go. You'd sing along with me, wouldn't you, one day, maybe? Q, Q, Q.
I was singing it. Oh, without pushing the button, so.
Yeah. How good is it? There we go. And there we go. Sambo, no interrupting with your coughing. Oh, awesome. I never heard this before, says Carlos Hill. Needs more QQing. Q, Q, Q. That's right. So awesome, says Dark Prince Rome. It is. Ember rocks. So, Ember, we love you, love you, love you. And more songs, please. More songs. And, of course, if you'd like to go along to her YouTube channel, she's got a whole pant load of parodies over there, and they're all just as good as that. She's got a whole bunch of stuff, and yeah, go say hello her. In fact, you know what I'll do, I will pop her YouTube channel link in the description after the show. Okay, so now that we've done a whole bunch of QQing, Reggie, are you all refreshed and ready for another game?
Oh, absolutely. Okay. Tally-ho and forward.
Tally-ho and toodle-pip. Okay, here we go. I will invite my own teammate. Now, look, here's the big question, guys, right? What we have to do is, like, do we... I'm just trying to think here. Do we do beginner again? Because it is our first match series tonight. And this is going to be the last game of the night, by the way, folks. Do we do beginner, Reggie, or do we do intermediate? In fact, you know what? I'm going to go to the chat room as well. Start with you, Reggie. What do you reckon, beginner or intermediate?
Beginner. Beginner.
Okay, okay. Well, of course, we know how much Reggie likes intermediate. Let's go down the chat room here, and if you're there, then you can answer me too. Akbalin, are you there? Akbalin? No, maybe not. Amadeus Lightheart. You there? Amadeus? No?
I'm here.
Hey, rock me Amadeus, rock me. I don't remember that song. What do you reckon? Should we go beginner or intermediate? What do you say?
Maybe me is going to be cruel. I'd say intermediate.
Oh, gee. All right. You know I'm going to remember that, Amadeus. I'm going to remember that one. Let's see. Authorius, what about you?
Intermediate. Oh, I'm feeling cruel.
Oh, man. Jenna, my friend, my mate, buddy, fellow Australian.
Intermediate.
Oh, you suck. You suck.
Oh,
so
you
bad.
Shall all fear my wrath.
Man.
Okay.
Told you what.
Yeah.
Told you I corrupted the guild, Sambo.
Yeah, you have corrupted the guild, you horrible man. Right, insta ban for you. Let's see, Jinx McNinja. Jinx, what do you reckon? Buddy, mate?
I demand a challenge.
Oh, come on!
No!
you guys. Gosh, I wonder what Rust is going to say. Rust loves us. Rust, what do you reckon, beginner or intermediate?
Go intermediate.
Oh, you suck. I'm going to remember this. I will remember this. Setsun, a.k.a. Amir, what do you think? Come on.
I have faith in your skills, Sambo. Intermediate.
I don't have faith in his skills. Seriously, his skills are really terrible.
Excuse me, I don't have faith in my own skills. Let's see, Sambo, there are some people that send you a friend request. Please take a look. Oh, okay, thanks. Let me have a look. And no, there aren't. Nope, nobody sent me a friend request. Oh, look, everyone's saying intermediate in the YouTube chat room as well. You guys suck. Seriously, of course you can be a singer. Oh, yeah, look, how about this? If we do beginner, I won't sing. how about that? That which does not kill us makes us stronger. And yes, that's Nietzsche. Nietzsche. Thank you, Fire of Agents. Okay, all right. Let's see. Who else have we got in here? Shokashuko. Come on, Shokashuko. What do you reckon? Beginner or intermediate?
Well, I haven't played for a while, so I'd probably be better in beginner, but the saying beginner won't really help now, and everyone else has said intermediate.
That's true, but you are going to be playing in this match, remember, so be careful. Pick me, I can lead you to victory or die trying, says Giobardi. That's right. Okay, let's see, Shadow. Can you hear me, Shadow, in the mumbles? Hello?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think, beginner or intermediate?
I won't let you die, so intermediate.
Jeez, you know, I'm making notes.
I think that's
okay, you've got to respect that kind of honesty, though.
Yeah, that is honest. Let's see, Snowhound. Come on now. Look, you're new. You need to make a good impression, you know.
I'm in a good mood because I just had a piece of apple pie, so I will say beginner.
I just want to say something to my good friend Snowhound here. And that is, it goes something like this. I love you, man. I love you. I've never said that before.
Sambo, yeah. You've got bromance going on.
There's a bromance.
There's enough French in that, Sambo.
Bromance. Oh, yeah, hang on, let me say that again. Hello, hello, my nice, soft little butterball. I love you. Oh. There you go. You heard it here. Sorry. That's terrible. Oh, dear. There's Steph. Look, poor old Steph. Steph is in the YouTube chat room, and she says, is there no expert level? I'll go jump off a very high island in the Grand. Without your mouth.
There's an idea.
There you go.
There's an idea.
That is not an idea. Amadar, you guys are terrible. Wait a minute. We haven't finished the list yet. Psycho Monster. Psycho, come on. I'm batting my eyelids. Can you see? Hang on. That's me batting my eyelids.
If you have time for a third game, the third game should be intermediate, and then the second one should be beginner.
Reggie, he knows we've only got two games, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I forgot that you switched to the two games from the three.
I think what he's saying, go beginner, because we're not going to get to a third game, so there's no point trying intermediate. That's what I heard. Yeah, I heard that. Yeah, so did I. Yep, I believe, man. I heard the same thing.
Well, there's always time for intermediate next week.
Yeah, well, that's true. Yeah, we could always bump it off to next. Well, hang on, the phrase will be recorded for posterity. Oh, dear, thanks. Sphinx X is saying, Sambo is like the jungler in LoL, always he's to blame, yet. Yeah. I always get the blame. I'll sing with you, Sambo. Got a good voice. Thank you, Carlos. Thank you very much. Sorry, I saw something else. No expert level. Arietti, just think of the things that can go bad. You can use Sambo as a scapegoat and run away. Shut up. Seriously, Arietti, you are so horrible to me. All right, look, it's all okay. I know someone who likes me a lot. They respect me for the manly man that I am, for the wonderful human being.
Oh, but a pity that there's no one here that fits that category.
No, there is. We're about to talk to them. Somebody who has been known to say that I have an award-winning personality, that my looks could melt the wings of angels.
Is your mum here?
No, it's Tiger.
You're talking to the mirror, Sambo.
No, I'm talking about Tiger. Right, Tiger, you've said all those things when you were here in Melbourne.
I don't remember when you step behind your back.
Yeah. Okay, maybe I exaggerated a little bit, just a little bit. But Tiger, you
just
would want
a little bit.
Sounds like a lot of a little bit.
She would want us to play beginner, wouldn't you, Tiger? Come on, Tiger. Think of all the cupcakes
that
we've got.
See, here's the thing, though. I mean, if you're looking for an entertainment value, you really should go intermediate.
What? Because everyone will be laughing at us? Is that what you mean?
Exactly. Oh,
the vote of confidence. Oh. There it is. Easy. Okay, we'll go into... I think, sadly, Reggie, you and I have learnt a very valuable lesson this evening, and that lesson is to never...
Everyone here hates us.
Well, there's that, but also to never ask our audience and to never invite anyone into the Mumble chat room ever again and to lie... Well, we have to
you
lie.
You and I calling the shots. It's much easier that way.
But here's what we do next week. We say that we went out and spoke to everyone in the community, and they agreed that we should play beginner. And see, no one will know the difference.
Yes, we went out and spoke 100 people in random, and this was their most popular response.
Beginner. And they will never know. They will never be able to prove us wrong. So
no,
I think we'll just lie about it
in
the future. There we go. Because, I mean, we're known for our lying. We'll be really good at my nose is growing. It's hitting my microphone. Whoops. Oh, well, never mind. All right.
Found
okay.
Pinocchio.
Yes, Pinocchio. I'm just a little boy. I want to be a real boy. I'm going to choose intermediate. And I got a sinking feeling. It doesn't feel right, Reggie. It doesn't feel right. But it's okay. I've always said I'm a man's man, and I will face up to the challenge. Oh, ouch.
Since when?
And I think I broke a nail. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I think I've broken a nail. I mean, I am a man's man. So I'm going to invite Reggie here. We're going to go straight down
the list.
You're
wearing your fairy wings right now, aren't you?
I was just going to say the same thing.
The only reason I wear my fairy wings is out of respect for you, Reggie, because you bought them for me specially. And, yeah.
I did.
Now, Sphinx is saying, Sambo, we can hear... Oh, you can hear me. Oh, damn. Okay, well, that was supposed to be a private conversation between me and Reggie, but never mind. Okay, there we go. There's Reggie. Now, Reggie, we've got two people that we said could come in straight away. Now, I remember one of them is Shokashuko. There we go. Was the other one Thorsmand? I can't remember.
Thorsmand, yeah.
Oh, there we go, Thorsmand.
That's
okay.
It.
There you go. Inviting those two players. We'll wait for them to accept. And that means we've got four people, folks. And hopefully if they're not AFK, there we go, there's Thorsmand, welcome to the game. And there's Shokashuko, welcome as well. Now, here we go, one more. Now, Reggie, I don't know if you've got access to a random number generator here, but I'm going to, hang on, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right, I need you to pick a number just randomly between 1 and 12, go.
Between 1 and 12?
Yep. Go for it.
Okay, loading up the random number generator.
Oh, you're actually doing it. There we go.
Yeah.
Humor, while you do that, Fire of Agenda is saying, humor is reason gone mad, Sambo. Enjoying, with that case, I am very funny. I am really funny if it's humor.
Yep.
Is humor is reason gone mad. Okay, what was that number? Sorry, Reggie.
I'll say it in a language you understand. Sucks.
Oh, sucks. Okay, it sucks. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is Firefire 600, as it happens, has the pleasure of joining us, if he accepts, in this final match of our evening. And don't worry, folks, of course, next week we'll be playing two more games, and that means you guys get a chance to do that as well. Now, Firefire is... Oh, no, I was going to say he's AFK, but there you go. Good on you. Welcome, everyone. Let's type welcome there. And thanks for joining us in this slaughter. And hopefully they realize that we mean our own slaughter. There we go. All right, so let's start this puppy up. This is going to be interesting. And by the way, this is all your fault in the Mumble chat room. If this turns out to be a bloodbath at the House of Death, then you guys should all feel...
To the fields of
to
justice.
To the fields of justice.
The House of Death. I think I saw that movie.
Oh, that is a funny movie. There you go. Now, hang on. Don't say who's in it. Don't say him. Oh, look, David Freeman is saying Sambo needs resurrection spray. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Jeez. Now, who can tell me in either the YouTube chat room or here in Mumble? Here's some trivia for you. I'll wait for everyone to choose. And by the way, look at this. Look who Reggie. Reggie's chosen the Frost Archer Ash. Woohoo. It's a much more familiar sight. Name the lead actor in the movie Bloodbath at the House of Death. There you go. Tick, tick, tick away. Let us know. Now, who's picking? Thorsmand is picking Twitch. Oh, look at that. It's the Twitch Witch, and it's Twitch, the plague rat. There we go. FireFly600 is picking Kassadin, the Voidwalker there, the Assassin Mage melee character there. And of course, we all know that Reggie's Ash is the Frost Archer, which of course is a ranged carrier. Very, very cool. We like that one. Shocker Shuko, let's go in and see what they're having a look at. They're looking at Leona there with the classic skin, and that is a melee tank. Now, of course, it's always handy to have a melee tank in the game. Thorsman has changed their mind, and they are after Teemo. I need to tweet a picture of my little Teemo beanie. I love it so very much. Ranged, stealth, and support role, of course. There we go. Everyone has locked in. And don't forget, folks, that you're going to get a black screen very, very shortly. In fact, I need to remove that. There we go. You should have a black screen very, very shortly. Prepare yourselves. The battle is about to begin. And blank screen time right now. There we go. So don't panic, Mr. Mannering. You can do this, Sambo. And look at that. Kid Shuffle. Kid Shuffle and Fire of Argentus. You guys are absolutely incredible. I've got to say, they all said Kenny Everett. Reggie, that is absolutely 100% correct. I can't believe that they actually got that right. That is awesome. Well done. Yeah, do you know what they're doing, really? Is they're showing their age, I think, is what's going on.
No, or they're showing doing, they're their use of Google.
They could be Google showing skills. Their use of Google.
Their Googling skills.
Yeah. I like that one. It's not Andy Whitfield. No, it's, good Lord, 1998 Marvel, but good guess. I like that. There we go. Let's have a bit of a recap here and see what's going on. We've got myself playing Garrett, of course. We've got Regina J Lacerta playing Ash. We've got Thorsman playing Teemo. Now we've got FireFly600 and Shocker Shuko. It's coming up here and saying they're not connected. Now I know Shocker Shuko is in the London chat room. What's going on?
I crashed, but I am trying to get back in.
Okay, now the same may be true of FireFly600, so we will wait. We will wait. Kid Shuffle, well done. Yes, it is. Definitely Kenny Everett. We will wait. Let's have a look and see who we've got down the bottom here. Now, fortunately, we don't have Fiddlesticks here, Reggie, but I can see we've got Cogman. There's Kassadin, aka FireFly600. They're coming back in here. Parched as, bro. Parched as. I'm beached as. We've got Cogmore. We've got Nidalee. We've got Bilgewater Swain. So that's interesting that the bots have actually chosen a skin, Reggie. We've got Nasus, and we've got my counterpart, of course, Garen. But Reggie, I do not remember ever playing against Nidalee, Nasus, or Cogmore. Are they new?
No.
Are they new?
No. The Cogmore especially looks quite icky.
Yeah, it looks like you in the morning.
Yeah, Cogmore's been in for a while. It's a pain in the butt to play.
Is it a right royal
against
pain in the rear?
A little bit.
Thanks.
Little
what, bit. What about Nidalee? Is that new as well?
Nidalee seems new. I'm not familiar with that one.
No, I'm not familiar.
She's old. She just got redone with her.
Yeah,
art.
She had a visual upgrade.
Oh, okay. Let me guess. You got bigger boobs? Because it looks like that's all that's happened to me.
She looks way better, really. She had, like, big triangle feet before.
Oh.
Yeah, those are hideous.
Oh, okay. There we go. What about Bilgewater? Oh, Swain, of course, is someone we know. But what about Nasus or Nasus? Is that new? Anyone? Looks like an Egyptian sort of something from Stargate, actually. Anyone? No? No, maybe. Well, maybe it is new. There we go. Leveling up. And Shocker Shuko. Well, that was weird. You were actually unconnected that whole time, but you're in the game. So, Shocker Shuko, are you actually in the game on your screen? Hello, Shocker Shuko. Are you there? Maybe.
Not mumbling, maybe.
I don't know, I can't see Mumble. You guys can see in Mumble. Anyone in Mumble? Is Shocker Shuko?
Yeah, disconnected from Mumble.
Oh, dear, oh dear.
This could be interesting.
Well, now this is a bit of a poop because we are in super hard mode. So, I mean, that's not good. That is not good at all. Let's buy these boots of swiftness.
Wasn't my idea.
Well, yeah, see, there you go. It's everyone else's fault because if... Oh, here we go. No, someone has reconnected. Shocker Shuko has reconnected. Hopefully she gets back here in 30 seconds because we will be at a real disadvantage, folks, if we play this level, this intermediate level, with only four players. Although, so it wasn't Kenny Loggins in the movie, Tiger Hawk Rosebud. You know what? You're on a highway to the danger zone. Now, 10 internet points to anybody who can tell me what movie that is from. And I'll sing the other song that's from that movie. Take my breath away.
Top
down, down, down. Bow, bow, bow.
Oh my gosh, I love that movie.
Yeah, there you go.
Top Somebody
Gun.
Stop him.
That's not, shut it. Do you know what? Tallahassee ruined that movie for me because he believes Reggie. Now, hang on, you're familiar with Top Gun, right? You know it.
No. Yes. No.
What? What? You, yeah, look, seriously, you have not lived. You've not lived until you've watched Top Gun the movie. But the sad thing is, right, is that Tallahassee spoiled it for me because he believes that it's full of homoerotica. And it's not. But he reckons it is. Yeah, it really, he thinks that it's got all these undertones. And I'm like, dude, it couldn't, no. Hey, what's this Cagmore bot? Ew, it looks like a big bug. Oh, and it's got a big slowie out the front of it. Well, at least I've slain an enemy. That's a good start, right? And now we're capturing. So here we go, folks. You can see already the bots are off to a good start. They've already got 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and they're capturing 9 o'clock. We now have, yes, over there, someone is pinging. I'm going to go over to 3. Look at that. They're already trying to, look at this. Garen bot is already trying to take back the 7 o'clock there. Reggie, we're being ass kicked. Oh, hey, come here. We're having our ass kicked already. This does not look good for us, I've got to say. Now, I know you don't like me jinxing it. Oh, God, I meant to level it up and I went and clicked on an ability. I don't mean to jinx it really at the beginning stages of the game here, but it's looking pretty pathetically bad for us. There you go, Reggie with her half health.
Yeah, it's not looking great.
Isn't, is it? Look at this. They've
hey,
already
Sambo.
Made... Yeah?
If you can win this, I promise you 2 tickets to paradise.
Oh!
Pack your bags, you'll leave tonight.
All right, easy. I'm in. What better motivation could I need? You know what? 2 tickets to paradise would be 2 tickets just to bed. That would be my idea of paradise. Seriously. No, I'm talking about sleep.
We were talking about songs, so I thought I would bring up an Eddie Muddy song.
Yeah, thank you. Oh, you know what? There's another song that could just be just like living in paradise. There, David Lee Roth. Do you remember that one? No? Anyone remember
I've probably heard it, but
no, whatever.
I'm not very good with music names.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I know a lot of songs, but the names escape me. Now, look at this, folks. We have turned this around with the help of our amazing team, Thorsman down there with Regina J Lacerta, and, of course, we've got... Look at this. Garenbot is once again trying to take this back. He's being awfully nasty. I'm going to enable my Dimashian justice there, which is something that I need. Look at this Swift bot. Let's see if we can take this guy down here with his peg leg. Oh, and I got completely owned deliberately because I wanted to go to the shop. Right, Reggie? I deliberately died to do that. Yeah. There we go.
So how do you explain in real life the fact that you hang out at the shops?
God, Reggie, that's different. That's not a game. God.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Anyway, changing the topic.
That's therapy.
Yeah, that's right. It's therapy. Look at these guys. They are... the score is 373 to 466, by the way. These guys... Look at this. They silenced me. You do not silence me! Good lord! Okay, Garenbot, you are going down. You are dead! Look at that, he's gone! We killed him! We killed him by death! He is killed dead! That's what you get for messing with Thorsmund and Sambo. Okay, it was a lucky blow there, and it was really all Shokushuga and Thorsmund, nothing to do with me. But anyway, still, I was standing there watching. Hey, Sambo says, Fire of Argentus, you just give the answer away, and for Homo Erotica, Batman for... Oh my god, I was reading the chat room, Reggie, and I got slain. How many times have you died?
I haven't died once. Nope.
What?
Not once.
We are getting completely owned. We are under 300 points here. Let's go around and have a look. Look at this. They're just absolutely owning the map, and Thorsmund is doing his absolute best there to take back the 5 o'clock. Hope you noticed Cassidan isn't playing. What? Really? Oh, look, Firefly 600. Oh, no. Really? Is that why we're... Let's have a look here. Mm. Oh, there's 000.
Well, 5 minutes, sucking it in. Kind of half forgot the controls.
That's okay. No. But we've got someone here who is actually AFK, and I hope... That's because that is an error and they're not, that wasn't a troll, because they've basically cost us the game. Because you can see here, we're going to have no hope of this. What's their name? Cassidan. Let's see here. Cassidan, are you there? Let's try this, and I hope they respond, because otherwise it's a banning for them, I'm afraid. We never want to play with you ever again if you're being horrible, because we hate people like that. And in fact, it's probably going to show us here live what the community is really like, probably. I'm hoping, Reggie, that they just they're not just AFKing, but in fact that they have had a connection problem. What do you reckon? You got faith in them?
I hope so. Yes, yes. Look, I always try to see the sunny side of it, and yes.
Well, it's all over, Rover, for us. I mean, look at this, 452 points, 126. We've got Cassidy in there just hanging out in the... Here he is.
Yeah, we can come back from this. Yay, we can do...
There is no way we can come back from this.
Yeah.
That's a real shame. This is shocking. In fact, hang on. I wonder, is there any way... Where's the main menu? Option screen. Let's end this game. Hang on. If you leave, you may be temporarily banned from future games. I don't care. Let's leave this. I'd ask you to all leave, and I'm really pissed off about that, because that is annoying. Oh, wait a minute. What? No, I don't want to reconnect to that game. Wait, what's it doing? We shall wait and see. And we'll just go back to there. Let's see what happens. Now, I don't know if you guys have left the game or what, but I think it's actually trying to reconnect me back to the same game. This is very interesting. Here we go.
Oh, yeah, wait a minute. You're back here.
Yeah, if you... I'm sorry to butt in, but if you leave the game before the game is over, then you have to reconnect,
yep.
or you have to wait out the game.
But I'm wondering, folks, is, like, will this actually allow us... The game is no longer running. Feel free to play a new game. Okay, there we go. All right, that's what we want. That's what I'm after. Okay, so let's go home, and very quickly, let's go play. Let's go intermediate. I'll invite my own teammates. And, in fact, hang on, I'm just going to go down to fire. Where's fire person? Where is he? Firefall. Oh, he's just disappeared, is he? Firefall? Fallen Lion? No, I can't find them. Because I... Let's see, recently played. There we go, Fire. Oh, they're not even... How are they... What? It says they're not my friend, Reggie. I don't get... How does that work?
I have no idea.
View
but
profile.
But I've clicked on ignore.
How do I ignore them? How do I do that?
Under your team, if you were still in the screen that you're in, but you're not anymore.
No, I'm not there anymore. Go away. Let's see. Let's try that again. Firefall. Ignore list. Firefire 600. Can I add someone? Here we go. Let's try it manually. Firefire 600. Add. There we go. Added to the ignore list. You can... Dick be gone. Dick spray on you. All right, let's try this again, folks. Play and intermediate. I'll invite my own teammates. I am going to click invite. I'm going to go down to Regina J Lacerta, add. I'm going to go to Thorsman, add. And I'm going to go to Shokashuko, add. Hang on, add. Thorsman, where'd you go? There you are. Regina, add. All right, now I need a number from you, Reggie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1 to 12 again. Give me a number.
1 to 12, generate. 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That is Jinx McNinja. Jinx, are you still there?
Yes, sir, I am.
There you go. Would you like to come in and help us out? Hopefully you'll do better at it than our last guy who we had to kick. There we go. Let us know if you get yourself a invite. There we go. Shokashuko, Jinx McNinja, Thorsman, Reggie, and myself. Let's start this game. Sorry about that, folks.
Not sure if I have to leave Mumble first to stop it from crashing.
We'll see.
I'll try, but if I crash, I'll do it and then...
To the fields of justice.
Sambo.
To the fields of justice. What's that? Yes?
What was interesting is I noticed when you said no one should silence me a while back that Amadeus crack a joke about that for once.
Oh, really? Really?
Yeah.
What was that? Hang on.
He didn't crack a joke.
Oh, he didn't. Oh,
I'm
there we
surprised.
Go. Yes, you're right. Snowhound is saying, I'm surprised Amadeus didn't crack a joke about me being silenced. Yes, well, don't remind him. Real Giovanni saying, I wanted...
Amadeus under buzz.
Yeah, I wanted to play so hard and you picked someone that is AFK. I know, I'm very sorry about that. That's terrible. David Freeman, you both lose. I think Reggie and Sambo get a forfeit from guild members if a team loses this game. Oh, there we go. You can do it, Sam. All right, so blank screen again, folks. Here we go. Now, this is our second chance. And let's just hope, shall we, that this time we all get in, and of course that it's not so, so hard. All right, there we go. Got ourselves the blank screen. Let's add a screen, and there we go. You guys should be seeing a screen very, very shortly, I hope. Now, it looks like it's black to me. Let's get rid of that one. Remove, add again. Add a screen region. There we go. All right. Now, let's have a look and see who's chosen what. So, Garen is me, of course. Now, Thorsmund has chosen Zyra. Very interesting. We've got Reggie on her traditional Ash, the ranged player there. And we've got Fiora, a.k.a. Jinx McNinja. But Shokashuko, it's saying you're not connected. What's happened at your end? Oh, has Shokashuko gone?
Yeah. I think she said that she was going to close Mumble because it made her cry, or she thought it made her crash. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. Let's hope that closing Mumble means that she'll be connecting soon.
Yeah. Well, actually, what happened last time was she showed up as not connected for the whole time, and then bang, we went in and she was there. So we'll have to wait and see.
She's probably not connecting here, waiting for us on the other side. A lot more important.
Quite possibly. Now, you can see that we've got... Oh, there she is. And we've got... And she's chosen Leona. Good stuff. So we'll wait for everyone to load in. Gentlemen, Shogath. And that's interesting that the bots pick skins. Jailbreak, Graves. I hate Graves. I hate Rise as well. Oh, my God. We've got Darius, who is nasty. And we've got Black Belt Udyr. Oh, Reggie, could they have picked any harder bots? Seriously.
Well, look, I think the game would actually be a lot easier to play if the bots just, you know, didn't pick bots to play.
Well, that's true. What if we could pick
them? Well, because every time we play, you're always like, oh, this one's so hard. No, I can't play this one. And, oh, what am I going to do? Where's my mummy?
Well, yeah. Your point? Look, Carlos has faith in me, saying, you can do it, Sambo. And Fire of Argentus is saying, well, actually, technically, Sambo, he can't be gone if he was never there. Well, yeah, I guess you're right, I suppose. All right, sunglasses are an important accessory for reducing damage from the sun. Excuse me? Baking powder? Why is it saying that? Did you know? Is that their idea of being funny? That's reminiscent.
I think it's just, you know, little helpful lifestyle.
Oh my God, that's
ridiculous.
Do they have pink ones, Sambo?
What's that?
I'm thinking you should wear pink sunglasses.
He already does.
Just put it out.
Whatever. Let's see. Increases the defenses. Yes, we will take that one, I think. Wait a minute. Plus 5 health regen. We'll take the regen there. Yes, there we go. All right, I've done my shopping, Reggie. What about you? You would have finished your shopping about 10 seconds after we entered shopping mode, wouldn't you?
Easily.
Now, it looks to me like Shokashuko. Yes, look at that. Shokashuko is actually running around, so that means she's connected. So
yeah,
this is good. Oh, you're back.
Kind of messed up.
There we go. Good. I'm pleased that you made it.
I can't actually see.
No, I'm very pleased that you made it. Cream of Justice.
Alt-tab, Shokashuko. Alt-tab.
Cream of Justice is saying, I'm off to bed. I'll catch up with the rest later. Night-night, YouTube, and the rest of the team. Yes, night-night to you as well, Cream of Justice. All right, let's do this, folks. Let's be really aggressive. Let's go right straight to 7 and then 5. And look how fast they are spreading out around the place. This is amazing. These guys are so, so very... Okay, let's just go straight down to the 5 o'clock. Now, Reggie's cutting her own sway there, dancing to the beat of her own drum, and she is heading
That's
off
her
to
normal.
Yes, off to the 9 o'clock. I'm going to go through this, which is, of course, a speed buff, and see if we can go down here and reclaim the 5 o'clock here and see if we can at least keep some sense. Oh, look at this. Chargoth has already decided to come over and say hello, and I am going to garrison right now. There we go. I'm silenced. And look at that. Well done to Thorsmund and Jinx McNinja. But now the proverbial is hitting the fan, because we've got Gravesbot coming in here, and Graves is a nasty piece of work, but I'm going to spin to win on him. And Jinx, did you survive that, my friend? I don't know if you did, actually.
No.
No. Very tough, though.
But it's not so fun when you're silent, Sambo, because you really don't put your foot in your mouth when you're silent.
That's very true. That is very true.
There's Yamadeo's joke I was waiting
for. Yeah, exactly. I was going to say, didn't take long, did it? Now, why is it saying that... Oh, no! No! We have the worst luck. Shokashuko is disconnected. Oh, why? Why? This is terrible. Reggie, this is not going to go well for us. You know what? We were doing so well. We don't have time
Looks
to...
Looks like she reconnected already, so...
Oh, yeah. Really? I hope so, because we don't have time to start up a new game. I think, look, with all due respect to everybody, if we have connection problems, we may have to just not invite you for the second game, because it's just, it's too risky, you know what I mean? Mind you, even with a four-man, we can still give it our best attempt and have fun, and I'm getting killed big time here. Come on, die, die! Oh, that was so unfair! Oh, I nearly had it. Good lord. Okay, let's buy this one. Even buying all the things, Reggie, doesn't seem to save my butt.
All the shopping in the world and you still cannot save your own life.
Nah, none at all. In fact, I can't
see
any...
So disappointing.
Yeah, it is. Well, I'm roaming around the map and I was going to say, look at this, everyone else is dead. I'm not the only one who died. Good lord. Now, I can see here someone saying...
I didn't die.
Yeah, whatever. Shock Shugo is reconnected. Come back, Shock. Come back and help us. Come on. Come on, come on. Stay with us. Stay out of Mumble if it helps. Stay out of Mumble. We would rather have your character here than not. Now, it's 485 to 343, folks. So we're really on the back foot here. This is really, really not looking good already. And fighting off little orphan Annie, down the bottom there. I'm going to head up to the 12 and see if I can sneakily capture that. Poor Rissy, says Shady. That's right. Fire of Argenta saying, sorry, Sambo, I have to leave. That's okay, no problem. Woohoo, no fiddlesticks. Kill him, Sambo, says Carlos. Take his head and mount it on your wall. Absolutely, I'd love to do that. Let's see if we can take down this little bot here.
You'd have to put it next to the spot that you have that says reserved for Regina Lacerta.
Yeah, well, exactly right. That is a reserved spot, there's no doubt about it.
I've got a spot like that.
There we go.
How many people want my head mounted on the wall? I've only got...
Oh no! Darius has decided to come over. Okay, I'm going to go... Oh god, I'm running away and I ran straight into a deer bot. Ouch, and I can see Cho'Goth has slain Jinx there. Jinx, not a happy time in your life right about now?
No, not really.
No. This is indeed a little bit rough for us, folks. Let's see if I can get some entropy going on here, because that is an awesome weapon, and I just don't quite have enough money. Let's go around and have a look on the battlefield. You can see we've got Jinx McNinja, Shoka Shuko, and Regina J Lacerta desperately trying to take back the, 7 o'clock down there, and they actually successfully did that. You can see the score is 240 to 472. So we are, as I said before, really, really on
Yay,
the back
we've
foot.
We've managed to take 28 points off them so far.
Yeah, not such a
whole
big chunk.
28.
No, this is what
you
get, folks.
Say?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's the question?
Oh, it's just I've never seen the game before. Is there actually any story mode to it or any kind of like story out? No?
No, just battle.
It's
log
literally
out,
PvP, basically. In this case, we're bot PvPing, I guess, but. Oh god, I gotta run away. Gotta run away! Run, run, run! Run away, little
run
girl!
Run like a little Sambo!
Yes.
Apologise for interrupting, I've just never seen the game.
Do not
apologise.
Look, it's actually a really fun game. We were explaining earlier, and you can see here the point of this particular map is we have to capture all 5 points, and that affects your ticker up the top.
Wow.
You can see that because we have none, look at this, all around here, they're all red. That means our ticker is going to be going down super, super fast. As you can see, it is 117 to 469. There is absolutely no way. Someone's asking about rooster step. Sambo, please use the QWER buttons instead of using the mouse. Thank you for asking nicely, because I hate that question. And the answer was given to you. There we go. The real G-Barty is saying that the reason I click them is to show them the live stream. So I use them because I can hover over them and people can see exactly what I'm doing. That's why. And obviously at my skill level, trust me, using QWER is not going to make any difference at all. But you can see, folks, this is not going well. It's 462 to 400 and to 60 rather, and we are on, unfortunately, on the 60 end of things. And look at that, I actually did manage to get some retribution there and take down one of the heroes, so I do feel a little bit better about that. But you can see this is not going well. We are taking back the 9 o'clock there, the 7 o'clock, and look at this, I'm taking back the 12 o'clock, and that means that it could be a little bit of a stalemate, because of course we can actually take back these three. That means we will stop our own clock, at 46. And look at this, it's so close. And I did manage to, no, didn't manage to capture that. Can someone please come up to the 12 o'clock here and just take the little bit left? Oh, if someone could take the 12 o'clock up here. There we go, we got Jinx McNinja, who has answered the call to action, as has Thorsman. And you can see we have actually stopped the clock at 46. This is edge of our seat stuff here, folks. This is why we love Dominion, and this reminds us of what it used to be like back in the early seasons of our live stream. Look at that, now we only have, oh look at this, they are working on the 7 o'clock. I'm going to head down there, and maybe Shokushuka and Regina J Lacerta can come down and help me, see if we can fight off this invasion. You can see the clock is ticking down again. We're down to 43 points. I'm going to try and kite them away out here back into our base, and of course if that happens they will get zapped by our base defenses. But you can see over the other side there we've got a big battle going on there. Jinx McNinja is doing his very best to try and recapture the 3 o'clock. Now we are in the meantime down to 34 points, and these guys are not afraid of coming into our base. Look at that, the Chorgoth bot has been so very bold. He does not care at all. He is coming into the base. He does not want us to capture back this 7 o'clock point. Reggie, this is bonkers. These bots are absolutely going suicidal. They want to win no matter what, do they? This is unbelievable.
They do, they do.
These guys.
Look, it is actually worthy to note that even if a game be successful or not successful, the longer you play, the more experience points you get at the end of the match.
Well, that is true. So, you know, and we're here to have fun, I guess, at the end of the day. But look, it is down to 14. We've got Thorsman, who is doing his best to try and make a dent in the 9 o'clock position here. But you can see up the top, the bots have gone back to 12 o'clock. And unless we can get down here and capture this 7 o'clock position very, very quickly, which isn't going to happen, we're down to 2 points. And that is a GG. It is all over, over after two bitter defeats there. That is it. I am not willing to go back and have my ass handed to me on a plate for a third time in a row. That is a big red GG defeat there. And of course there are a number of reasons I think that we were unable to pull a win out of the bag there. One of course being the unfortunate fact that poor old Shokushuko was having connection problems, so a good chunk of that match she wasn't available to us, and of course that means we were only four manning it. We were on intermediate, I think.
And had nothing to do with how well, or not, I've actually played.
Well, it is. I mean, look, Tiger Hawk Rosebud is saying, oh, Tiger Hawk Rosebud is saying, maybe next time go beginner level. I hate you.
Oh.
I agree. For asking for a challenge.
Yeah, that is terrible. The first
funny,
time they never.
I wish we'd thought about that.
Well, why made you go intermediate? I mean, come on.
Oh, I know. Sambo, come on.
What are you thinking, Sambo?
Awful to us, Jenna. I don't think I'll remember that. I will remember that. Shady Grove is saying it's the first time they've ever seen this game in action. It is fast, to say the least. Look, it is. It's the Dominion game type I love, because it's fast and furious, and I find myself nodding off to sleep, to be perfectly frank, in Summoner's Rift, which is the other type of game.
Yes.
And yeah, Reggie and I did not like that. Shokushuko is saying, I am going to take the blame for that. Here's my answer to you. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. Do not take the blame. It is not your fault at all. Of course, we all have connection problems. I have them. Everyone has them. And, you know, it was just unfortunate. But look, at the end of the day, it was still a lot of fun, because we were, I must say, Reggie, I remember at the end of our first season of our Friday Night Fights with League of Legends, we were actually winning games in advance. Now, that says something about our skill level, which of course will have, you know, gone backwards because we've had such a break from the game.
Wait a minute. We were winning games in advance? Really?
We were winning. Look, if you go back and look at some of our earlier episodes, you'll see.
Yep, absolutely. Of course, I remember that clear as.
No, you don't. Do Tiger Hawk, back me up here. You remember some stunning wins we pulled out of the bag in advanced mode. I remember. Surely you. I know you've watched a lot of the old shows. Do you remember any of those?
I do remember a lot of close ones.
Yeah.
No, that was very diplomatic, Tiger. Very diplomatic.
Our skill got up to a point where, you know, people were saying, "Hey, now you're winning with the advanced with the intermediate bots. It's time that you should start actually going out and playing against real people," which is very, very interesting. So, look, what I think we'll do is we'll play a couple of games again, maybe next week or the week after, whenever we do another League of Legends match, and we'll stick to beginner just so we can get back into the swing of it and actually feel good, right? Because we want to leave these when we are on a high, not after we've had our like heart ripped out of our chest, chewed up, spat out, and then sat on, basically, and reversed over. So, you know, that's okay. So we don't want to leave here on a bummer, but look, we never do leave on a bummer, because whether we win or lose, we always have lots and lots of fun. So, of course, I would like to start by saying thank you very much to everyone who joined us in the chat room, live in the YouTube stream there, in the chat room. Again, we do this for you. This is all for you, for your entertainment. And if you didn't turn up here, especially in the live stream, it would be hell boring, and we just simply wouldn't bother. So this is me. There we are. I'm tipping my hat in your general direction. I know, Reggie, you're very appreciative of all our fans and viewers that come along at ungodly times to join us. Absolutely.
So indeed.
We both will eat a cupcake in your honour, all you guys, next time that Reggie and I catch up.
Jeez, if I have to eat a cupcake in the honour of every single person, I vow I'll suck it up and I will eat that many cupcakes.
Right, yeah, there we go.
It's with a chore, but I'll have to do it. Off.
Yeah, well, I think it's about 15,000 people.
Sambo will gladly pay for them.
Yeah, I'm not going to pay. I'll pay for 15,000 cupcakes with internet points. How's that? And Shoka Shuko, stop apologising.
Seeing as I've stolen most of your internet points.
Exactly. You have all my bajillion of them. Ariety, the borrower, rather, is saying, you know, you didn't have to listen to us saying intermediate level. Oh, now you say it. Enos Mert Johnny is saying, this is awesome. What, us losing is awesome? No, of course. Us having lots of fun with all of our friends here is definitely awesome, whether we win or lose. So connection problems be damned. We don't care. You know what? Speaking of thanks, I'd like to thank everybody in the Mumble chat room. Thanks for sticking around and thanks for making it a fun stream. And I'm talking to you, Amadeus Lightheart, Authorius Jenner, Jinx McNinja, Rust, our good friend Rust, Setsuna, a.k.a. Amir. We've got Shadow. We've got Snowhound. We've got Psycho Monster. And, of course, that horrible woman, Tiger Hawk Rosebud, who doesn't remember all the nice things she said about me when she was over here. Suddenly, you know, it's evaporated from her mind. I mean, I remember the first time I met her and she said, wow, you're amazing. And I hadn't even opened my mouth. I mean, it's really embarrassing when people say that, but the fact that she's forgotten it. Were you delirious? Is that what it was? You were so thrilled to finally meet me that you can't remember anything you said when you were here.
Oh, dear Lord. Can someone get a pin and pop his head?
Okay. All right. Maybe.
I'll happily do it.
Mate, shush. Maybe it didn't quite happen like that. Maybe. But she was.
I remember it was like, oh, you're Sambo. Okay, whatever.
Well, I think it's time for us to go now. There we are, folks. So, Reggie,
don't
what do you
think? Don't listen to them, Sambo. I believe your version.
Thank you. Reggie, what do you reckon that we should do next week? What do you think? Should we do another League of Legends or should we go and do some Guild Wars 1? Because that's something else that we've been meaning to get back and have a go at, which is, of course,
our big party.
Our big party in Guild Wars 1. You had an idea.
A party?
Come on, explain it. You had an idea for a stream in Guild Wars, it would sort of tie up loose ends, right?
It would. Well, we never had an official farewell to Guild Wars 1, to Guild Wars Prophecy, so, yeah, I was suggesting of doing a party, and you're right, doing it in a live stream could be quite entertaining.
Well, I reckon
but if we had
be.
People turn up with, you know, costumes and props and mini pets and anything else that they want to show off, tonics or whatever, and let's just have a, good old-fashioned hootenanny knees up.
A hootenanny, god damn it, a hootenanny knees up. I like the idea of that. Do you know what? In fact, while we go out, I'm just going to put good old Ember in the background because I like listening to the song because it's so, so good. There we go, all the Ninja Raiders. All right, well, look, you heard it straight from the witch's mouth, folks. Next week, we're going to be in Guild Wars 1. We'll make sure we advertise it. If you've got a Guild Wars 1 account, dust it off, patch up that game, get your tonics, get your costumes. Meet us at the usual place, which is the Beer Garden. Right, Reggie? Beer Garden?
That's right.
That's right, and of course.
And I shall send you the link to my How to Find the Beer Garden, so you can link it in your doobly-doo.
In my doobly-doo, of course, yes. You've made instructions on how to get there, so there you go, folks, next week. Guild Wars 1, we hope to see you there, either in-game or indeed here in the chat room. But in the meantime, folks, we are way over time. Thank you very much for joining us. Thanks to everyone in the chat room. Thanks to everyone in Mumble. Oh, I am exhausted, Reggie. I'm going to go and have a cold shower because it's so hot here. Seriously, I just need to cool off. It is ridiculous. I'm sweating like a pig. I probably stink.
That's insulting to pigs.
That's insulting pigs. Mr. Wiggles, I'm sorry. There we go. Thank you very, very much, guys. On behalf of myself, Sambo, and of course the Twitch witch herself, Regina J. Lacerta, it's us saying take care. Hope you guys are having a great week wherever you are in the world. We do look forward to seeing you next time. We will see you then. And bye-bye.
Bye.
Hi.
Bye.
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 See ya.
Pancake.